Hey, Chewie, good morning. You want to go to Morrison's or Red Lobster? All right, we'll go to Red Lobster. Give me a break. I'll be back. I'm going to the bathroom. Hey, Bill, listen, I'm going to Red Lobster. You want me to pick up anything for you? They got these clams, $4.99, all you can eat. Interested?
I'd rather have the scallop pizza, hon.
My God, scallop pizza. There's no such thing, you fool.
Ooh.
All right, you dork. You want to give me a straight answer this time, huh?
Okay, get Leah some trouser trout. Hey, good luck, hon. Really, good luck.
Thank you. Thank you very much. So what's new, Princess Leah?
Syphilis.
Excuse me, Princess, but this is all yours.
Ew. Come back here, hon. Oh, you not only gave me the sores, but I'm burying your child.
Oh, give me a break, Leah. You know that was Yoda's kid, not mine.
It was you.
Huh? Really?
Yes.
And you got syphilis?
Yes. Oh, come on, hon.
Oh, well, that's too bad, because I remember being protected, and this kid's gonna have a green father, Your Highness.
Okay, now, what is it that you've come here for now?
Well, sir, the problem is you wanted the Captain Crunch, but I didn't know if you wanted it with cranberries or the super peanut butter kind.
You do realize what time it is. It's that time of the day. It's 4 o'clock, and I don't want anyone in here bothering me.
No, it's time for Mayberry.
No, we are about to sit down and watch I Love Lucy. And if you don't like it, leave immediately.
Yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir.
Now, where is it?
Oh, yes. Lord Vader, we couldn't get I Love Lucy.
You are a loser and an impudent fool. Die and suck mud. You, on the right. You are taking over the ship. I want crunch berries, and I want I Love Lucy. Immediately, without delay. That means now, fool. Now.
Thank you, Excellency.
All right, hurry up, rutabaga breath. Come on, I'm getting hungry. My stomach's making noise.
All right. Shake some dew off my lily, I must.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, it burns.
Yeah, tastes like dog food.
Well, dog food it is, yes. Cycle 3 dog food for overweight dogs, it is. Yes. Very good. But be careful because it will give you the wind something fierce. Yes, it will.
Yes. I like farts, so don't worry.
Fart in this house, you will not, right, boy? Good stuff, yes.
Come on. How can you tell a guy not to foof, you mutant? A white man's farts smell better than yours any time.
Foof if you will. Try this one on for size, Jedi. It was a good one, eh? Ripe it was, yes.
Yes, Yoda. A very good fart indeed.
Yoda? It smells like a horseshoe crab. Ben, get me out of here. I can't believe this.